Yo, what's up, YouTube? It's your boy Spirit Light Body. What's good, y'all? What's good? Peace to everybody, man. Straight up, y'all. Yo, I'm amped up, y'all. Yo, I'm telling you, man, straight up, the Most High put this on my heart for me to just come out and just, hit y'all with this straight, raw truth. So here it goes. You see what I got behind me right now? You see that? Y'all see that? The grand old flag. As my little girl calls it, one of my little girls. The grand old flag sitting right behind me. Now, how ironic, though, that, ain't this what my ancestors died for? You see what I'm saying? Y'all's ancestors died for us to be free and for us to be able to think whatever we want. Isn't it funny today how just because you got a different belief in an alternative cosmology, you know what I'm saying? That you'll be ridiculed. And, I've even heard of some people even losing their kids for having a different belief in cosmology, y'all, because they believe in an alternative cosmos. Because they believe in an alternative cosmos. Y'all heard what I said? Because they believe. So people dying for this right here behind me. Dying, giving their life for this, for us to be able to think whatever the hell I want to think, for me to, pretty much, really, when you think about it, we're really supposed to be able to just do whatever we want to do. Y'all know that don't happen. But, we're supposed to have freedom of speech and freedom of thought. You see what I'm saying? Like, yo, who are these people that just can superimpose on that and just, oh, you can't think of that. Oh, that's just so ridiculous and so repulsive that you think the earth could be flat. Well, it's really not that, crazy and ridiculous when you think about it, and nobody's been able to detect the spin. Facts. And I'm just saying. So, to me, you got a serious issue if you look at, someone speaking about an alternative cosmos or someone giving their idea on these things or believing these things, or I don't care if they make, whatever the hell they want, a documentary about this shit. They should have the right and the freedom to do so in a country that people have died for this flag right here. Died for that right for you to be able to think whatever the hell it is. I don't give a damn if you think Barney's God, goddammit. It doesn't matter. Whatever you want to think and believe, you should have the right to do so. Shouldn't nobody have the right to come impose on your freedom of belief or freedom of speech? You see what I'm saying? Just because they think that, oh, it's crazy because we got everything all figured out. You don't need to question anything. We got it all figured out. Nobody needs to question anything or wonder about anything. Don't think for yourselves. Just believe everything we say. That's ridiculous, y'all. And anybody who's refuting what I'm saying right now, straight up, you an agent. I don't want you around me. Don't even watch my videos. Go ahead and unsub. I don't want you around me. If you think it's something wrong with people being able to think for themselves and be able to believe what they want to believe, I don't even want you around my channel. Straight up, man. Don't even fool with me because that's what I'm about over here. Freedom of speech. Freedom of thinking. These are things that, we're supposed to be able to do. And, do it freely. Meaning that you don't fuck with me. I don't care if I believe that, damn pink fairy is God, damn it. It don't matter. Leave me the fuck alone. You don't come tell me what I can and can't believe. You don't come tell me what I can and can't think. That's bullshit, man. So I just want to know how many of y'all out there feel me on that and that, we got the right and the freedom to believe and, think whatever we want. If I believe this piece of Labradorite is God, you know what? Too bad, damn it. That's what I believe. It shouldn't bother you that much to where, you want to come in and kick in my door and, oh, tell me blah, 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 blah. Man, that's ridiculous, man. You have the right to believe what you want to believe. You have the right to think what you want to think, man. You have the right, you should have the right to say what you want to say. Unfortunately, we're seeing otherwise in this day and time. But man, peace and love to all y'all, and so it is, man. Forgive me for my little raving and rant, but damn it, I gotta get it into y'all. Peace and love, one.